Yeah.
Okay.
I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom.
My mom, my mom, I know you're probably tired of hearing about my mom. Oh, 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 oh. But this is just the story of when I was just a shorty and how I became hooked on back. Valium was in everything, food that I ate, the water that I drank, fucking peas in my plate. She sprinkled just enough profit to season my steak. So every day I have at least 3 stomach aches. Now tell me, what kind of mother would wanna see her son grow up to be an under a fucking diva? My teacher didn't think I was gonna be nothing either. What the fuck you sticking gum up under the fucking seat for? Mrs. Mathis, your son has been huffing ether. Either that or the motherfucker's been puffing reefer. But all this huffing and puffing wasn't what it was either. It was neither. I was buzzing, but it wasn't what she thought. Being a teacup, bitch, you ain't my keeper, I'm sleeping. What the fuck you keep on fucking with me for? Slut, you need to leave me the fuck alone, I ain't playing. Go find you a white crayon and color a fucking zebra.
My mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom.
Wait a minute, this ain't dinner, this is tank dinner. You ate it yesterday, I ain't hear no complaints, did I? Now here's a plate full of painkillers. Now just wait till I crush the Valium and put it in your potatoes, you little motherfucker. I'll make you sit there and make that retarded fucking face without even tasting it. You better lick the fucking plate, you ain't wasting it. Put your face in it, or I'll throw you in the basement again. And I ain't giving in, you're gonna just sit there in one fucking place, Finnegan, till next Thanksgiving. And if you still ain't finished it, I'll use the same shit again. And when I make finished it, it'll be placed in the shit. You little shit wanna sit there and play innocent? A rat fell and hit me in Kmart and they witnessed it. Child support, your father, he ain't sent the shit. And so what if he did? It's none of your dang business, kid.
My mom, there's no one else quite like my mom. I know I should let bygones be bygones, but she's the reason why I am high what I'm high on. Cause my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom. My mom loved Valium, now all I am is a party animal. I am what I am, but I'm strong to be finished with me Valium spinach. But my bars only last about 2 minutes, but I don't wanna swallow it without chewing it. I can't even write to rhyme without you in it. My Valium, my Valium.
Man, I never thought that I could ever be a drug addict. Nah, fuck that, I can't have it happen to me. But that's actually what has ended up happening. The tragedy of fucking passing it up, catching me. And it's probably where I got acquainted with the taste, ain't it? Pharmaceuticals of the bomb, mom, beautiful. She killed the fucking dog with the medicine she done fed it. Feed it a fucking aspirin and say that it has a headache. Here, want a snack? You hungry, you fucking brat? Look at that, it's a Xanax. Take it and take a nap, eat it, but I don't need it. Well, fuck it, then break it out. Take a little piece and beat it before you wake Nathan up. Alright, now you win. I don't feel like arguing. I'll do it, pop it, gobble it, start wobbling. Stumble, hobble, tumble, slip, trip. Then I fall in bed with a bottle of meds and a Heath Ledger bobblehead.
My mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I am like I am, cause I'm like her. Because my mom loved Valium and lots of drugs. That's why I'm on what I'm on, cause I'm my mom.
My mom, I'm just like her.
My mom, my mom, my mom. My mom, my mom, my mom. My mom, my mom, my mom. My mom, my mama.
Man, man, man.
Sorry, Mom. I still love you, though.
Dr. Dre, 2010. Hey, this shit is hella hard, homie. Yo, take it.